haven't had the mind, haven't had this luck in years and never really tried. All that I know, all that I'll show, what goes up must come down, spoiling me. Gravity is pulling me. Gravity is pulling me. Gravity is pulling me. Lay down. Everything is pulling me apart. No time passes as if we were standing still. Oh, can we believe in what we cannot see? No, take my hand. It's pulling me. It's pulling me.
Let's see what's going on here with the Just Survive H1's EMU update. They said the guns are playable, usable, switch them out. I'm going to see about the solo play, if they worked it into the solo play, or if it's just strictly their servers only right now. We'll find out. We are about to find out, though. Hopefully they get the skins worked out, base building, and some raiding will happen. Wow, I dropped in and I died. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Okay. usually a car over here. Usually. Let's go check it out. See if I can't find me a gun, see if it works. They need to put all the, incorporate where the stuff, I mean, I know that's next. Ooh, Jays, nice. But they most definitely need to put in the, whoa. I think they got the Jays turned up a little too high on this. Cause man, the guy's like speed. Spare set of Jays. I got lighters now. They're spawning. That's good. That's good. It's good to see. So they got it to where those will work, but purified water is a must. They usually have stuff like spawning. We shall see. There's a vehicle over here, but not today. This isn't where to find Jace. Find a gun, we'll see if we can't kill some zombies. Now the only thing is, do they make the zombies animate and run after you yet, or are they just standing still? These are all things that we're gonna find out. Be just their servers, because I'm still only hitting E. so drive through on this. But they did put in the way they update, so they might have put it in here, you guys. Set in, try and find a gun. Oh wait, there's human guns right there. Just gotta get like a shotgun or something right here. True test right here. See, I can't punch though. So they don't got punching enabled yet, but they might have the guns enabled, so we're about to find out. Oh yeah, they do. They need to work on the animations though for the loading. But they do got them, handguns. So that means the handguns will work. Sweet. So the only thing they gotta work on, it does the animation, but then it like, so they gotta work on that. Alright, I'm gonna just shoot someone random and see if it's just one shot kill no matter what. Nope. Okay. Okay. Just making sure they got the hit points in there pretty well. Four shots. Chrome dome. They got it to where the zombies are supposed to die after 10 minutes, or disappear, despawn after 10 minutes, so that's a good thing. Looking like they're getting there, you guys. really can't complain. It's getting there. Seeing the scarecrow mask. Oh, they unlocked that one. What do you got on? Yes! I've missed that one too. Miss all these masks. Usually have a car spawn in here. They just gotta get to where it explodes those. Okay, where's an axe? Only one other place I don't find one. Fire department. Head to the fire department, you guys. It said you can chop down trees too, so. Okay, you can't. It says you should be able to chop down trees. Oh, yeah! Material type 5. Nice! nice. Can't pick the berries? What? Or am I full? No, I'm not full. I should be able to pick berries here. Uh-oh. The berries glitched out on him. You used to be able to pick berries. Alright, crafting. Should be able to craft one of those. 20 wood planks. Chop some more trees. Alright, it said place and it disappeared. Okay, that was weird. Alright, let's see about a campfire. See if we can light any fires yet. So we can chop down trees. We can shoot motherfuckers. The hitboxes still seem to be the same, which is good. Check and see if we can light a campfire. Nope, can't light campfires yet. Bye, love you. Huh. So, it's looking like that's the update, you guys. So far, so good. I mean, it's not much to go off of. But they have released it into the single player instead of just their servers. All guns are working, aiming, firing, reloading, etc. PvP has been enabled to all servers. Adding tree chopping, which you could see I did. Let's see. Fixed bug causing other players' necks to not show when they're wearing a helmet. Dropped items now despawn after 30 minutes. Dead NPCs despawn after 10. Added a combat log, which shows when you are hit with the command... combat log, which shows information about the attacker, damage amount, server admin features, fixes, fixed spectate cam that was actually bugged for a minute, sticking, but they added god, which puts player into god mode, admin players command to show the current playlist, admin kicks players, kicks a specific player and gives them a reason to kick reason before it disconnects them. Fix duplicate name exploit when creating a character so nobody can create your name after it's been created. Good thing. But these are the new updates for H1EMU. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check me out on Twitter if you're watching this on YouTube. I'll see you guys on the next update. Peace!